Ed here bringing you a rugby game. And today I am playing England versus USA. I will be playing England, and I'll be playing 5 minute half at Twickenham. So let's get started. So, as you may be able to tell, if you checked out my channel, that my center half videos are getting uploaded. So, I'm trying to upload them as quickly as possible, but I also want to get some games in, so let's start when this thing gets rolling.
Sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't buy them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll.
I'm just on 22.
I'm sexy and I know it.
And I got the advantage.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Come on.
Check it out.
I hate it when you get this one. Because like, everybody does. Yeah. First try. And it's too cold. Can you get around the stair on me? Get down. Youngster laws. You're kidding me. How can he do that? This is the first time they've actually got possession. Oh, why did I just do that? And that's a good turn over there, I believe. I'm not really into rugby that much. I don't keep, like, watch rugby games. But, like, I'm not even sure if it's called turnover. Maybe it's a rugby or something. Not that I really care. But anyway, let's get back to it. By the way, if you know anything about rugby, leave a comment and say, was that a turnover or was it a run? I have no idea, but I don't really care. So, if you know and you want to share your amazing knowledge, not that anyone can beat me, then so do it. That's another try. It's tough. Yeah, it's so good. I can't be wrong to watch the replay. Yeah. Parking is in rugby, because I never play, well, I play rugby, but I've never been interested in it. I mean, my dad's interested in it, but like, I don't care. So, but yeah, that's amazing, isn't it? Although I learned nothing about my dad, I still play that my dad. Well, like, my dad's better at rugby in real life, and like, I'm better at it on computer, but that's probably good. Oh, by the way, do you leave a comment, please, my friend? So, I am a computer genius, not something to copy, but when I've got an advantage, a penalty.
That's really poor discipline there. There was no need to rush up like that. Offside and the attack was going
over. What can I get? Punch? Oh, that was excellent. Ooh, I can't breathe. Oh, at least get it out. Oh, good kidding me. It always happens then. I see it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is something they call the groundbreaker. Let me first apologize to the shirt and the ties for your makeup. Cause I make you ugly as soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. That was popping off before you know it. There's rubber in my face, we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say, or every move.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to witness is no illusion. And now we got the bass banging from here to Buckingham Palace. They're all moving. Hey, Simon. Everybody rock, let's bring the house down. Cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say,
yeah, I'm not forget it. For me.